Inclement weather has delayed the completion of a steel bridge on the river trail in Cameron Park, but the bridge is in place and looking pretty good. The bridge, a 4-ton structure that covers a creek inlet upstream of the mouth of the Bosque, was built in 2016 by Rusty Hansgen of the Waco Bicycle Club, with help from city workers. But parks officials put the brakes on the project in 2017 and hired an engineer to ensure the bridge was installed properly. The timeline has been delayed for several more weeks, recently because of rain and flooding in the area. Work was underway in August and expected to wrap up by October, but flooding in October put a halt to the work for months. The project has cost the city about $58,000 compared to the original cost of the contract of $48,321 and additional engineering work. A cottonwood tree collapsed in 2015, destroying a wooden bridge that had stood for years. On an interim basis, pieces of the tree served as a crossing. Weather permitting, the bridge is planned to be open to the public within a couple of weeks.